Libra is an air sign, and the seventh sign of the zodiac. Those who fall under this sign are born between September 23rd and October 22nd. Astrology. Expert reveals new zodiac dates as stars realign. Read more related articles. Reuse your sign up to provide content in ways you've consented to and to improve our understanding of you. This may include adverts from us and third parties based on our understanding. You can unsubscribe at any time. More info. Libras who are keen to find love before the end of the year. Read no further. This is what the stars have to say about Libra, what kind of partner they are and what kind of partner they need. Libra is one to play the dating game for a long time before entering into a long-term relationship. Represented by the scales, this sign is the most pragmatic and cautious, particularly when it comes to their feelings. They love texting back and forth, and enjoy getting to know a romantic prospect through this medium. Libra actually enjoys first dates, according to Horoscope.com, so if you want to woo a Libra, that's when you pull out all the stops. However, don't expect that a Libra will fall in love with you straight away. In fact, their rational side will weigh pros and cons, often thinking years into the future. If a Libra decides that you are the one for them, consider it serious, dare in it for the long haul. Horoscope.com said, a Libra will absolutely talk about future children, including what schools those kids, too, be will attend, and find these conversations with partners invaluable in helping to shape a rich life together. This sign will not shy away from deep and meaningful conversations, and are impressed when their partner can match this energy. One aspect of relationships Libra struggles with is conflict, as they have confrontation and arguments. Shouting and accusations frighten them. By sticking with I feel messages and making sure that your Libra feels loved even though you're angry right now, you'll go a long way toward making him or her feel safe about sharing feelings. Libra wants to make their partner happy, but is sensitive to criticism, so may avoid planning anything or taking the lead in case it isn't received well. If Libra takes a step back, know that they require some reassurance. This sign benefits from praise, so if you are lucky enough to be with a Libra, words of affirmation will go a long way. However, it is also important that Libra also knows that he or she isn't solely responsible for the other person's happiness, or lack thereof. For single Libras seeking the perfect partner before 2022, Leo, Aquarius and Sagittarius all make excellent matches for them. Libra loves how Leo wears their heart on their sleeve. The lion can also help the scales take the ultimate risk, falling in love. Sagittarius, like Leo, can bring timid Libra out of their shell, and help them become less indecisive and scared of conflict. This sign can teach Libra that passionate debates, okay, arguments, don't signify the end of a relationship. An Aquarius partner will come into independent Libra's life when they least expect it. Aquarius and Libra both get into a relationship with each other precisely because they don't need a partner, until they meet, spend time together, and discover that they can't live apart.